choose the right size drill bit. Hole should be cut. Both washers can be the same size. For first few turns, you need to apply downwards pressure. Bolt and rivnut should be stationary. Tighten only nut till you feel it tight. When it is tight, loosen it up and remove the bolt. And that's it. Rivnut is installed without special tools.